Remember, mate, you need to focus on those lights and nail the start. Let's stay safe and see if we can take some of these guys off the grid. The track is starting to dry out, so keep us informed of what you think and whether we should change to slicks. Rain is expected in the next 30 minutes.